Today we are going to do dance with a robot named RoboSapien.